Hello, everyone. Welcome to the only game where all things go to be memes. All right. Today, I have nothing planned. Like usual, we're going to go hang out with some friends. That's about it. Maybe play a couple games. So, like usual, we start off doing absolutely probably nothing and trying to figure out what's going on. I know. I'm so boring. I know. But don't worry, folks. I know a couple people who are online and probably would love to play a couple of games of murder. You guys love it. As I'm looking, we are going to have some interesting times ahead. So, there's no time for bullet BS. Let's get into this. I'm going to go ahead and switch my screen to... There we go. Now you can see what I'm seeing. And change that to that. That way. And shove that into the ground after I discombobulate it a little bit. And then, yeah, everything looks good. Alright. So we're going to go ahead and change... This real quick to that, so I can see chat. Yeah, there you go. There we go. That is really weird. I don't think that's supposed to be how it is, but whatever. Let's get into it. So we're going to have to go and what are people up to? Sad vibes. Sure, why not? We'll join on Boba. See what she's up to. Because she's always got something going on. Oh, wait, whoops. I forgot to turn on the setting.
Can I have a...
Oh.
Okay, hold on. I am on orange. How are you joining me? And two, can I get both? I want to...
You're on blue.
Please? I turned the cloning on.
I'm on orange.
You're on blue.
I changed it to orange.
You're on blue.
You're on orange.
You're blue.
No, I'm not.
You're on blue.
No,
you're on
blue. I just checked it. I says I'm orange.
No, you're...
You're on blue.
Change it.
No, she's on orange now. She's on orange now.
That's fine. I will go do something else.
Boba. Why are you gonna come yell at me? Let's see if we can get a few friends to join. Do 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 do. I don't like joining public worlds. Hi, Cash Money.
Hello, Stegan. Are you recording?
Yes, I am.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah, you're the only one on my friends list that's on right now.
That's generally the case, because I'm usually a morning person. Oh, I guess we're starting. And to give the devil the gun first, I mean, seriously, what's wrong with you guys?
You got the gun. Since you didn't spawn with the rest of us, you got the gun. Shoot me. Do it. Do what must be done. Shoot that man, he looks guilty. For no reason, no apparent reason, I just wanted to get shot.
No apparent reason, you just wanted somebody to get shot? Yeah?
Yeah, shoot me.
Okay.
Bang. It's him! It's him! We're gonna die! No, because I was struggling to aim at
you. How did shooting me go?
It went pretty well, you died.
So you point the gun to me and I'm like, do it. You shot me.
Do it. Do it.
Me telling you do it was a pretty big backstory, huh?
Do it.
So right, though. He was literally right.
Oh, it was you?
Yeah, it was him.
My instincts are never off, guys. Why were you judging me? I'm always right.
It was like, do it. Do it. Oops. The murderer was Cash Money, and somehow
shoot
he died.
The first person that comes towards you.
Yeah, oh, it's the
I was one of my friends in this game before. I shot him like
I think he crashed.
Except
I think he crashed.
Wait a moment.
He was so mad at me.
Oh, is he lost his... Okay.
And game starts in zero.
Okay. In all honesty, people need to stop switching avatars.
We're good.
I don't have anything to optimize the avatars. So people need to stop switching them.
Give me all your money. It was nothing. Oh. was a big failure. I shot an innocent man.
Ooh.
Don't you dare touch my gun.
Back up.
Oh, thank you. Hey, give me my gun back.
I'm dead. People keep switching avatars.
Well, that was rude. Does this man know I'm broke?
You're broken?
What happened? I'm broken as well, yeah.
What broke you?
Almost.
A lot of stuff's happened over the last couple of days. You don't want to know.
Trust me. I know how you feel.
No,
I told him to shoot the person carrying a knife. He said, no, that's my girlfriend. I said, oh,
dude,
spare
you
me.
Do...
He comes up and stabs me. I asked you to spare me. Yeah. Come on.
I'm gonna toss it to you.
I can't hear you.
I asked you to spare me. I knew you already.
Instead of, you know,
I shot an innocent man and then he picked up my gun.
What I chose to be was eccentric. Yeah.
Alright, let's see.
Yeah, right. Gosh.
We had some nice teamers in here. Nice fun.
Hold on. I need to go get that page.
You're gonna get revenge on
him,
aren't you?
We gotta get the piano key.
It's her! I know who it is! Help me! I know who it is!
Are you being serious?
Help me! It's the person behind me!
It's her again?
It's his girlfriend! It's his girlfriend!
What the heck happened to me?
Ah, I told you.
I knew it was her because I saw her open up the fake thing. She went. And she went, and I was like, oh my god, it's her! We're running like 5,000 times away. I was screaming. You should have heard me. I was going across the map. It's her.
Oh wow, my god.
Screaming.
Screaming like Banshee.
Screaming that it was you. I was full on.
Yes, I was.
Alright, time to go play the piano.
I swear to God,
Austin. Are you sure it's
not you? I think you're
hiding in the bucket. New songs. Yes, you do. Mm-hmm. Is this the only song that now plays?
Oh my god. I turned the corner and all I hear is her with the gun. I thought it was her with the gun for a second.
Oh, that's a
you
scared me.
Why don't you want to shoot the snake? Where?
Kind of missed the...
Can you shoot the snake? It's only a gun, by the way. If you kill the snake, you kill someone.
Everybody's getting shot over there. I'm just playing the piano. Yes, except I'm always playing the piano when I'm not it. See, I told you. I'm always playing
the
piano.
I summoned the snake and then it turned on me.
How did it turn on you?
I'm surprised that Nico
did it.
It just started chasing me.
It doesn't actually attack you, though.
Like, I think that was obvious.
No, it was full on chasing me. It was chasing someone else, and then it swapped, and then it...
Oh. It shouldn't chase the killer, though. Oh,
God.
When in doubt... Hey.
Hey, look, clue. That's one of five clues. Little Viking.
No, I don't think I got shot. Yeah. I think he aimed it at me and then he killed someone else.
No, he hit you. You spawned in first.
But I wasn't guilty.
Yes, thank you.
Her game end.
Yeah.
Oh. Didn't see the door from his face.
I was innocent croissant.
Like,
yeah,
I didn't
realize
that my guy was
going to shoot her, though. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, look, another clue. That's one of five clues. Little Viking, you can always join me. If you want to know what my handle is, it's the same as on Twitch. All you have to do is send me a friend request and you can join. Anybody who knows me knows what my handle is. It is a free to play game. You can join me at any time.
Because they shot me. I told them to shoot me.
Damn.
Wait. Bro, I knew it.
Yes.
I knew it was her, blind. But I still wanted to get shot for no reason.
Blind.
You knew it was
I just
her.
Got called a her again. Yeah. I just got called a her. If you
shoot me, yes.
Shoot me. I told you the game would end if you shot me.
Okay. Whatever your name is.
I don't like being murderer. I like watching people
this
die.
This is a dude.
Not killing.
What you do is you just go for the knife right away and you just start stabbing everyone. It's so easy.
I was
easy.
Talking to him. He's the one that shot me. And do it. I call. Fucker. Any names.
I call it slab, but I do douche a lot.
See? That's what you do. That's how you play the game.
I died.
Same here.
Shot him. This is bullshit.
I am lagging super bad, and I don't know if...
Say about why guns are good with a gun. Come on. I actually did that. I just stood in the game and shot the typewriter for like 20 minutes straight. It's fucking hilarious. People were just watching me, and the murderer said I had enough of this and just came and stabbed all of us.
Sorry, but I haven't gotten it yet.
But I have. If it's me, I can kill people for you.
No, somebody asked if they would have joined, and they would said, send me a friend request. Smack you in the face with my with my arm here.
Smack me.
Okay.
You don't have.
I'm all for that.
You have one of those? Can you give me one?
I mean, do you?
No.
Sit still. Where'd you go? Oh, he's probably upstairs.
Everybody moved out of the way. Y'all get to live. Oh. I'm targeting only one person and one person alone.
Hey,
I don't care if they're the killer or not. I don't care if you're the killer. If you're the killer, you're not.
Yeah, fuck you.
Fuck you and your cat.
I have rage.
You didn't shoot her.
Oh, fuck.
You didn't shoot her.
I'm targeting one person in particular. You.
You didn't even shoot her.
You weren't even there.
You weren't even. You didn't even shoot her.
I'm gonna shoot him. I'm gonna shoot him. I was detective and was going around to shoot you, but you weren't even in the game.
Because I.
Don't make me kick you in the ass. You didn't even shoot him, you femboy.
My fucking ass.
He wasn't even in the round.
He was all the last round.
Felix exploded.
My heart exploded as well. Like,
dude,
oh my
heart nearly exploded when Damien chased me.
Hey, get over here!
No!
Fuck you!
I
Fuck you and your existence.
I'm killing myself.
Fuck you. I guess none of us can have. I should. Netherin saw me, you little piece. I'm proud of myself. Shooting an innocent man.
You didn't even shoot. Femboy. You didn't even do it.
Nice.
Pull the trigger.
Oh.
So shoot me. And the game will end. I'm actually the murderer.
The murderer. How do you still have the gun? Oh, there we go.
Well, that was a fine how'd you do.
Yeah, he was gonna shoot me either way, so I just admitted to my crimes that I had not yet committed. Hold on, here's the question. Am I a murderer if I hadn't killed anyone yet?
No, I didn't get your,
yes.
Your thing.
Oh, well, it doesn't matter, I killed people before. Not... No.
Do you think you brought a murderer to the game?
I was worried you were gonna shoot me again.
Yeah,
sure.
I poke my head through the door. Here, let me lock it for you.
I haven't even explored the rest of the changes to the house yet.
There is only one song I will play on the piano.
So what?
You've got. There's only one song you were able to play on the piano.
I know, it's sad. At least put some like Megalovania on. Do 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 do.
You can turn the lights on, which is cool.
I noticed how did that not hit him in the game. I was like, oh,
what is happening here?
Are you okay?
Oh, I think you got cornered.
I think you killed him in real life.
Shut the fuck up.
Beat his ass. Beat his ass.
Ow, hit myself in the head.
I can't pick it up.
Okay, now
oh my god!
I'm going hysterical.
There you go. I've added you. Not me.
You gotta give it a whole smack test to make sure it's working.
Yeah. That almost hit. You tried to kill me.
I proved my innocence. I'm very good at English. I'm gonna go down there and see what they're laughing about.
Do 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 do. Wait a minute. I have a feeling that I know where this goes.
What?
Oh. Hey, I'm trying to put the skulls on the little platform
surprise.
So I can summon myself.
Killed yourself.
I'm really trying to summon myself, damn it.
I'm gonna get that smoke grenade.
You need to find all the clues once and then one more time.
Oh my god.
Find all.
Hello. Voice mod. I have one of those.
Absolutely.
Whoever's using voice with... mod, don't.
Like, oh my god.
I have voice mod too.
Voice mod, little man.
Annoying.
People actually can pay for my voice mod to. Well, I should say.
Also, this change is, my voice also, this is.
Hello!
Sir! My avatar. I don't have full body tracking. I cannot dance.
I can dance.
This is the best I can do for dancing. Oh, I think they're playing Fallen Out. They're like far away. Another person has found them.
My tracking's not buzz, but I think.
Oh my god. Over.
They have shot the murderer, I repeat. The murderer has absolutely been obliterated.
I should have gone the other way. I didn't think of my
You showed up. I was doing a play by play. I literally said you walked to your death. I literally said you were walking to your death.
I just walked behind Steven and just snapped.
Can you just wah-wah-wah-wah-wah-wah?
Invite all these people.
Yes, all
assuming
of
all these
my
people
friends.
Are your friends.
You're alone,
yes.
Sir.
All of them
Why
are
do
my
so
friends.
I have so many people active right now. I have zero. Well, let me check my social.
I have yeah. more active who
yeah,
are just doing other things.
All my
like
list,
one
that's
of them
all
playing
mine
laser
right
dome.
Now.
There you go.
Nico.
There's only one on my friends list that's all mine right now.
I'm sorry. I cannot understand. Don't invite some friend some people here. I'm sure they wouldn't mind.
Nah, most of them are on later in the day, that's it. That's all.
Yeah.
For me, it's really early
most
in the morning.
Most of my friends
well,
are...
early for the morning for them. For me, it's like... Let me check the time.
For me, it's like noon. Noon 30.
And for me, it's literally like, wait.
Me, so.
It's like 5:30 for me right now.
Oh no.
It's noon 30 for me.
Oh my god, using my voice lungs. Mod, I think, has guns.
Oh voice mod, dude, that's gone. Oh no.
I mean, I got voice mod too. Viking could pay for me to. Well, actually pay.
You're an idiot, sir.
Viking also, could actually change my voice.
It went into the smacking wall!
I'm literally kind of dancing
in
place.
I got him to turn the corner by saying if you killed her, I'd do nothing. And then I said I fucking lied as I shot him. I lied. Yeah,
you did
this guy was a sheriff and he just ran away. He ran away from his responsibilities as sheriff.
Poor sheriff. Running away from the responsibilities.
Hey guys, welcome
to
another video and today I'll be showing you
my balls.
Omni specific. You've done that before?
Nico!
No.
Nico, are you showing people your box again?
Like,
no! That was me. That was me, Rock. I wanted to show my butthole Steggins video stream.
Okay.
No, I didn't say that was wise. Alright, hello, Steggins.
Hold on. Fun fact. The one the fun fact that's not so fun. Awesome fact for your video.
He was dodging them.
Did you know that your butthole can stretch up to 8 inches? I mean, you could fit 2 raccoons up your butt.
7 inches, and it's
eight.
Two.
It's actually eight.
One and a
but
half raccoons.
Fit 2 raccoons up your butthole. Two
it's
raccoons.
It's one and a half raccoons.
What do you
mean? Oh, it's eight.
And your butthole can stretch up to 7 inches, if not already practiced.
8 inches, but yes.
No, it's 7 inches.
Unless you're you, Steg, and then yours can stretch up to 25 inches.
Damn right.
I don't want to stretch the means around here, my guy.
Stretch
damn
our
right.
Holes.
Yes, I don't think I want to go through that again.
let's not.
Just beware of anal fissures, that's all.
Come on, grab your friend.
I just saved a guy's life.
From who?
High five.
How did you save her life? I have a disability, I can't.
Why should you take some notes about his butt cheeks open?
Is there anything up there?
I don't know, is there anything up there?
Oh no, check.
Speaking of which,
my wings don't work.
It's been a while.
Shaking his ass.
But I do have a throne.
We're going back to the old avatars.
Sorry, I had to bring out my throne real quick.
As soon as it loads up.
Ooh, I want the throne.
Casually.
Old habits die hard.
Hi.
You're inside the chair.
Oh, I'm inside the chair. Yeah.
There
you go. Hold on, Stegan. Move over here. Move here.
Hmm?
Boy, here. Dog, over here. Come on. Come on, come boy. Come on.
Why do you want me to come over there?
Hey.
This is my throne.
Sit.
Get a head in life.
Ooh, look at this beard.
I look like I'm waiting. Yeah, you're supposed to take those to the music room. You're supposed to take all the skulls to the music room. They're hidden throughout the map. Something happens. I think you summoned me or something. I don't know. Here's another one.
Yes, I know.
Major interest of head to who?
Well, I was just
come on.
Giving
let's take
head,
the skulls.
But that would have been worse.
Let's take the skulls to the throne.
Sure.
To the music room.
Okay, no, I'm joking.
To the music room. Alright, we gotta...
We have one already, we need three more. Wait, actually no, we just need one more.
This is... this one. You match
we just need one more, so...
Yeah. I think one of them is in, the terrarium, or the conservatory, or whatever it is.
Are you trying to figure out the name for it?
Here you go, this is the last call.
Right here. No! I literally had that! You beat! Come back here, give me that! No! No, 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 open up. Open up. You douche! What are you
looking at?
What is that?
Let me see.
A bomb, I think. Oh. Well, oh, well, now it's pulled, so if anyone... Yeah, okay.
Here go,
you! Oh, just that way. Someone just put a bear trap in it.
Where?
I know who it is, I'm just so, you know. Just use
the
it.
Are you... Just shoot him in the face. Speaking of which, my fucking name's not up. Oh, it's the... Let me just put that on. Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Oh my god! No! You were amazingly survived that! Okay. Like, come on.
That
is the most fun thing.
I survived that, like, how?
Magic! I can jump off
of
the game. Yeah, of course you can't jump in this game. Like, what's the muscle with you, dude?
You'll make me what? You'll make me want to cry.
Okay, let's go see what they're doing.
Well,
it's so quiet.
Because we're on speaking.
I thought it was the Mexican standoff, nearly everyone was staring at me.
Oh.
Oh, that's just great. That is just excellent.
Yeah, we're dying now.
Deegan, turn that off!
Why?
Being creepy is my department.
I'm pretty sure it's my department. I'm the one in the demon avatar, actually, on my stream.
Okay, we're getting killed now.
Ow!
Besides, is he really
dying? I'll die.
My back.
Wait, can I? I can.
You can.
What are you doing?
Do anything.
I can move his tail.
Yeah.
Oh, he's in the.
You must be using EMM.
Can you stop trying shaking your ass in my face while I'm trying to take a
Nick is getting enjoyment from bottom.
No, no, thank you. No.
I mean, I have avatar.
Wow. Stop being behind me all the time. Oh my god.
But it's the most fun part. Bystanders.
Oh.
All of you. Just messing. He's the killer.
He is?
More than likely. Because he ran off right away.
I forgot the piece of music.
Hi. It only plays one song. It's kind of sad.
Line up. One will kill.
One shot, one kill.
I was being peaceful.
I know.
I was being nice.
It was a peaceful protest. I'm sorry.
I was being obvious. Nice. Yes, it was peaceful until I got killed.
Peaceful protests.
Why? I didn't do anything.
Mm-hmm.
How do I make it obvious it's me when I didn't do shit, Rock?
Exactly.
Well, now it's obviously Rock.
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, where did your camera go?
It was inside of him.
It was inside of who?
My head.
That's a
oh, for God's sake, are you kidding me?
No.
Wait. Okay, I was having fun. Major deja vu then.
I opened up the cat. I opened up the cat.
I was gonna make a nice joke, but
that's literally exactly what happened last time. I was in the piano room. He killed everyone. I was the last one. I couldn't get out because I locked all the doors.
Oops. Alright, it's time to find who's this murderer. They call me Quick Trick Sam.
What the fuck? It's Rock!
I told you, they call me Quick Trigger Sam! I told you, they call me Quick Trigger Sam!
I told you!
I told you, they call me Quick Trigger Sam! Oh, my throne disappeared. Oh well, I guess I'll wait here for the murderer to kill me.
I was on, by the way.
What?
Oh, we joined us, by the way.
Oh. Who else joined us? Nobody. Alright.
Who it is, though. Yeah. No!
Fucking oh. Ah! Ah.
I
did it!
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank
I'm God. Not even gonna lie, I hit my dresser. I was trying to hit you with the knife, really hit. I hit my dresser.
I'm happy you did. Because I would have gotten killed if you didn't.
How's it going? I see you got your camera up.
How's that one?
You're just looking at yourself in the camera?
Pretty much.
She's admiring herself.
Well, she isn't a nice avatar.
Thank you. It's kind of ladylike.
Only one, two, three.
It's actually on my list of things to upload.
For some reason, it didn't let me save the one wicker I really wanted, but I have Toothless.
You got Toothless?
You have Toothless?
I think it means the baby. Wait, is it the baby one? Or is it the...
No.
Nope, it's Toothless
like the
Wicker.
Tall Wicker.
It's a Toothless Wicker.
Oh, it's the...
I had the Light Fury, but if for some reason it didn't let me save it.
I had the sniper one.
English. And a Depresso Espresso.
We know.
No, that's Depresso Espresso. It's the Burger King. It's the Burger King!
Oh, I love this. I have a list now. I found it. Here's the Light Fury.
Give it a second. It's still loading for me.
Oh.
So I have a list that says recently used, and all of the ones I've put on so far all show up in my recently used. So, back to the...
Are we getting killed?
Just immediately. It's immediately run off. I don't know.
Yeah.
Are we getting killed?
I feel like we're gonna get killed. Probably.
I mean, yeah, maybe. Hi, Boba.
There we go. It's Pika. Well, it's Naruto. It's Naruto. Or is it Pikachu? I'm not sure. We're all mean. It's part of the process here. It's Halloween time for all.
I'm going hysterical again.
I realize that. You may be getting killed if you're not gonna do it.
God help me.
Oh my god. Oh god.
The usual people or I do it.
Hi there.
I love how
do 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 do. Hello, tiny little e-boy. You suddenly get so distant. I wonder if I can pull it off today. Hello.
No, you're not.
Excuse me.
We're not doing this again. Dude,
excuse me.
I told you. Stop doing
that. Zeppler.
How are you? How is it going today?
Dude, it's not helpful when you don't have a British accent.
No, it doesn't work as well, but I am not quite proper enough for that. I apologize. I shall correct my mistake soon as I may.
Give it here.
I'm killing myself with that one.
Yep.
I just turned into the
Oh my god.
I was sitting in the middle of the summoning circle. Sacrifice me, Lord.
Okay, come here. Uh-oh. Ow.
Can't do the voice, bro. What was we staying in that?
This is dope! Hold on.
I know, right?
Bullseye.
I've never got to explore this
Someone
map.
Had,
Oh!
Someone had very much fun in this.
You're standing on a side while he's drawing, you moron!
I don't know how I got up there, that's it!
I feel much fun in this bedroom.
Right? Those claw marks need to be on someone's back, not on the bed.
Oh, so, I'm sorry, I missed, I swear.
Wow.
Why is there a skull?
Because if you collect the skulls and put them on that summoning circle, it gives you a buff.
A shot.
I
want to
collect. Oh my goodness, I love the bathroom. Somebody cleaned up super well in the bathroom. It looks like something out of Resident Evil.
Clean up?
I low key kind of like it.
I know, right?
Wait, where do these go? Hold
on. The music room.
Why lock the door? I also want to come. I guess killed soon.
I missed. I turned around and there she was. Ah.
Dude, you were killing me. I was reading my menu. Dude.
Come on.
All I heard from Gia was to die soon.
Have you staff. Sportsmanship. Like, oh my god.
Okay, I want to collect those skulls. How do you collect them again? So, Do we
just go collect them all and take them to the music room? No, you can grab up to two of them at one time.
I know, but I don't know where they're at.
They're in different parts of the house. You gotta look for them. There's one upstairs, and I think there are two downstairs. Or three downstairs. Two downstairs. I got the cross.
Yeah, I wouldn't go in there if I was you.
Why? He's just performing a ritual.
You know.
Okay.
I am sacrificing.
Okay. I already grabbed one.
I don't think so.
I found one.
Take it to the music room. I found two skulls. I found two of the skulls. Just take your skull to the music room.
If I can open doors.
I don't know how you open doors.
My thing is glitched.
Okay.
If it was me, okay. I would be dead.
So this one goes here.
So triangle. This one goes here.
Yes, but I would run around on a killing spree.
Oh, I like it. Did this piano get taller? Am I
just? Yep, my asthma everywhere.
God. You've got to be kidding me.
It's fun.
What did you just do?
I just turned it on and dropped it. It's a smoke cloud.
Why?
It's miasma. It's miasma. If you stand in it too long, you die.
Fucking God. I knew it. You were so suspicious when you tried picking up. Actually, that I actually, it. You know what's really messed up? My clue was actually right there too, so I had to like move it. Yeah, but like, oh.
You dropped the bomb, you idiot!
No, I did it on purpose.
No, I'm not kidding you. My clue and then the knife, and I had to like maneuver so I get the clue only, so you wouldn't see it.
I saw the knife slightly move to the side, and I was like,
A low impact.
Nah.
Wow. Shot in the dark.
I was gonna kill myself. Why do you do that?
Well,
oh my
I killed
God.
You for
Let
you.
Let me kill myself.
I killed you
no,
for you.
That's not the same. No.
Wait, that was the fastest match? I literally was looking at my phone.
He does it all the time. He kills himself all the time. Murder.
Wait, I've reached my calorie target for today.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Okay, you can stay on full body.
Yep.
It's too much English. Confusion.
You know, if there's ever a point where you don't want to be on full body anymore, you know you could just hook it up to my computer. I'll use it.
Yeah, I know.
Ah, bitch!
Dustin! Dustin! Oh my God! Dustin, for fuck's sake!
Nico, come on!
Nico, Nico, no. Nee! Caps.
Nico, 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 that's my line.
It's Nico, Nico, kneecaps. I'm going to take your Nico, Nico, kneecaps.
No!
It's I'm going to take your Nico Nico kneecaps. That's what it is technically.
Technically I was. Did you even hear what I said?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, I was trying to tell you. That was severely rude. I was gonna go in your room and fuck up your full body, but I was gonna be nice and not do it again.
I mean, it's not that hard. You could just come here at any point and it would fuck up.
Exactly.
Yeah. Oh.
Yep. Because I use cheapo full body. I at least let you say what you had to say before I killed you. Hey, Rock. Hi. How's it going? Oh, I just heard it too, right as I died. Right as I stabbed you, I heard it.
I shot you.
I shot you. I shot you.
Bait for you.
I literally went like this and shot you. That was stupid.
Oh.
It's fine. But the game is very stupid at times. I know, like, if I'm not...
Why are you following me, sir? I don't appreciate...
There's a skull! There's a skull! Shall I beat somebody to death with their own skull?
Please.
I don't know. Can you... Do you want...
You're supposed to say that's not...
Dominance? I'll do it!
You're supposed to say that's not physically possible, and I said that's what he said.
You're really cute.
Want me to assert dominance? That's right, you stay down there.
Oh, your avatar is really cute! I want to give it a head pat.
Excuse me, sir.
His avatars have piercings.
Yeah, however, it has
places.
A toggle on it. It does have a toggle on it.
It has piercings on certain places.
Yeah, so do a lot of my avatars.
Where did she go?
So do a lot of my avatars.
Hey, I got an avatar. I have a female avatar that has down there pierced. I can't say anything.
Well, you did have down there pierced at one point.
I did, yes, until I got tased the next day.
And then you're like done.
Yeah, I just got down there piercing, and my coworker tased me like right in the coochie, and I had like a metal bar put in. Oh, it was great. Greatest feeling of not being able to walk for a week. hold on. Hi, baby. Hi. Yeah, I'm on VR. Hold on. Let me mute myself.
Is this gonna work? Or am I gonna lag?
Ow. Punch my wall.
Okay. I'm not gonna lag. Very much that is.
Hey, today was a very successful day, even if I end the stream now. I got one new follower. Woo! That's an achievement for me right there. If I can get a new follower every so often. Hey. I don't have, what was it, over 200 followers and never stream?
Rock!
Are you doing this again? I mean, like, dude, come on. Like, what are you- Tilly! Like,
look at me.
Yeah?
Look. You're good?
Oh, okay, bye. Mm-hmm, just searching something up.
I haven't seen you for days.
Friend to join.
Yeah.
I don't have friends.
It's cursed.
You can invite whatever friends you want. This is about the time when people start joining.
Okay.
Hmm?
I'm too tall. Hold on.
This is about the time when people start playing again.
You know, I can just get.
Yeah. But I don't.
No, I can't stay in the avatar long, otherwise I'll crash. Wait, did you get Big Green back?
Oh, look at her! I did get Big Green back. Well done for noticing.
Wait.
Yeah.
I love it.
Wait.
Thank you. Yeah.
But that one doesn't have any bones in it.
Oh, look at that! I'm still the one asserting dominance here!
Yes, but I'm the one doing it first.
Listen, kitties, yeah, no. It's okay.
Do you want me to try that?
Listen, kitties, it's okay. It doesn't have to be how tall you are. You can assert dominance from below.
Exactly. I'll bite off your cock. Don't test me.
Try it.
I fucking will.
Try me.
So what you do is now you have to grab her around the collar, tuck your finger under, and yank down.
Touch me, you die. Touch me, you die.
Dude, I'm not gonna test her because she will kill me.
That's why you're not the dominant one.
No, I just normally have to. No.
He's a good little boy.
I just have to turn into a certain avatar. And then, hold on. Okay. I just avatar.
Just been the same.
Everybody's like, quest, so I can't bust out my good ones.
Oh, you look like my nan still. I hate that. I hate it.
That is not asserting dominance. That is just being.
No, that just terrifies them completely.
That's the same dominance.
Sup! No, get that away from me! I know.
I found out what this is.
Get away from me.
Because I've not got any physics or anything, it's actually a whip.
Yes.
But either way, it's not saying
you also have a leash on. You also have a leash on.
I know.
Yeah.
And for someone like me... It's at the perfect height to grab.
I'm 16, my dude.
Dude.
I'm not going to do anything, Wado. I never said I would.
Good to know.
What?
Get covered.
That's not going to work.
That feels weird in my hand and all that.
Why is there a big black speck in the ground over here?
Maybe someone shit on the floor, I don't know.
Sometimes when avatars, when you go into an avatar that leaves something behind.
No! I did not. Why do you always blame me?
I can't hear you.
No, I'm sorry.
No, but we can't hear you.
Can I pet it? I just realized I was muted. Your avatar is so pretty, and your dragon is so cool, and your tail is so sparkly. I've been so... Sorry, I'm a transpire. I'm just gonna go to my corner.
Me, I can't see it because I'm not on PC because I'm a weird person and I can't link my fucking thing up because I either don't have a cable and I don't have to do the air one because I'm stupid and plus my thing.
No, just buy virtual desktop. It's $20. It was better than the Oculus app. I'm telling you. Don't buy.
Wait, I've seen virtual desktop on here. Like,
yeah. Virtual desktop works so much better.
About that for a while at one point.
Virtual desktop works so much better than AirLink.
I do like the.
Yeah.
So what can you do with virtual desktop?
It literally just pulls up your desktop on your Oculus, so you can activate Steam VR and then play it like you were playing like you were playing a Steam VR headset.
All right, I appreciate this.
Yeah.
All
that's what I use
shit.
All the time.
I don't like that. Come here.
Rock, I don't want to be on my own. You come with me.
Okay, yeah, sure. Sorry, put that short. Sorry.
It sounds like the detective is shooting indiscriminately.
I like the tattoos. Okay, I like that. I have the same face mask. What happened? Who
if
did
you
kill?
I don't
know. Oh, those clothes are cute. It's like a smiley face.
It is.
I just realized it had ears.
Mhm.
Oh. Oh, I want this avatar even more. If someone stabs me, I hope they stab me in the back because I want that avatar. It's pretty and it changes and go from like ears to like horns to like. Mine's died. Oh, I thought I died for a second. I broke.
Mm-hmm.
stabbed in the back. I'm here to oblige.
You douchebag!
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Caught me off guard, you
douche. I have that one.
Ah, fight me.
Yeah, rather not.
I have a lot
of my favorite ones.
Clearly, that's what I thought. You'd lose anyway.
I want that one.
Yeah, I would.
I wish I could upload a different one that was,
Yes, I know. And I don't want to be by myself either.
Oh, I'm dying. Oh, God. Oh, God. That's cool.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
I have it if you want it.
Ah. Ah. I think I've got too many anyway. Yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah.
About to be sk-
What the? That was interesting.
Bitch.
That was interesting. I shot him and it, because his avatar hadn't loaded in, it didn't, he didn't have a hitbox for me. I don't know why that, what happened.
I screamed. I think I queened. I think you queened. You're a dick, what? I hate you.
I know.
You wish.
Yeah, I know.
Do you want to see my new avatar?
Oh, what the?
Butter! Is that the one that pukes?
No, I don't. It's meant to be a hentai thing. It must be a quest only.
It's probably a quest only then.
Yeah, I think it is.
Do you know what I'm saying? I think I'm gonna have to invest in fucking virtual desktop. Let me quickly block something.
You are tiny.
Thank you. I know.
Where the fuck did
you... it's only 15 quid. I can get that. If I just ask my mum very politely. Cause I'm... why are you calling over to me?
You
have to do both of them. I want your milk. Can I have protein?
How many?
You give me protein?
I have no milk or protein.
Oh, you have a form of protein.
I have it.
Wink, wink. Nudge, nudge.
How about some iron instead?
Start, get it.
Oh, what the?
Tasty.
I like your cut.
I don't know what happened. You know what? I'm gonna go with my steampunk one. I like.
You're talking gibberish.
Bah. I'm going to definitely ask my mom very politely if I can.
It's in a public world.
What's in a public world?
Blah. This is a public world.
It shouldn't be a public world.
Are you good?
Is it?
You feeling alright?
It shouldn't be a public
this
world.
This is in a public.
I made sure that it was not
in
a public
world.
I made sure it was not in a public world.
No, I'm talking about the avatar.
Oh.
There we
it's
go.
PC only, so we can't.
Give me a clicker. That's fine.
Keep it about, blah, 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 blah.
I just wanted to see what it looked like real quick. I'm just gonna go to my cup little protogen that's broken.
I'm just gonna go here.
Is that the love bug protogen?
Why can't I move though?
What?
Bulba, are you in the love bug?
Yeah, that
is the love bug.
Well, that was...
I'm in the broken heart one. Rude.
Right, it's called love bug.
No, it's not.
The one I have is called love bug.
Okay.
Yeehaw!
Oh,
my heart is black.
Oh, I thought I had physics for a moment.
What?
The avatar that you're using, I thought I had small physics for a minute.
After this, I need to figure out what the heck's going on with my VR chat stuff.
You're hot and juicy, therefore you have a nice booty.
Of course I have a nice booty, you wanna look?
Oh, fuck, juicy. Yeah. Oh, damn.
See,
the opti, doing out my property.
What the?
Oh, nice.
There you go.
Very nice. So, when it comes to virtual desktop, I have one question. Do I actually need my PC, or do I just need...
No, you need your PC. You need a PC to connect to. Because it runs everything off of your PC.
Okay.
But, if you have a decent, a halfway decent PC, it'll run pretty well. I have a halfway decent PC, and I'm streaming and playing a game at the same time, so...
Nice.
I wouldn't be able to do that with the Airlink. The Airlink, I don't know. Sure it's too taxing. It doesn't work very well. They're actually trying to come out with an application where you don't even need the need the PC for the Quest anymore. You just straight up hook to Steam.
Oh, Joseph, that'd be really good.
That would be. They're trying to fix it up, but it's having issues right now. You have to actually and the problem is with that application is you also have to jailbreak your Quest, and people don't want to do that because then you won't be able to do shit.
Let me change avatar. I don't know if
they're trying to fix it up so that way they can put out there.
I can do it on Friday, but I have no one to do it with.
Fun.
We'll see.
Not gonna happen.
I keep looking at my chat.
On. No one wants to see your man titties.
Yeah, you can see it there.
I've actually disabled custom animations. So nobody else.
Fair enough.
I have my safety settings.
Balls. What do you want me to say?
Pretty much like I can see everybody's avatar, but that's it. I can see everybody's avatars. That's it. That's all I can do. No audio, no light particles, no custom animations, no shaders. It's just voice, avatar, user icons. That's it.
Yeah. Why the colors on that very, very much?
I don't know
either. Track. Where's that
score going? I'm just gonna stare at this wall. Yeah, don't talk to me, I'm gonna stare.
Why?
Okay, I won't talk to you while you stare at that wall. Not at all.
Okay.
I won't talk to you at all. Alright? Starting when you said that you won't, that I shouldn't talk to you anymore, I will not talk to you anymore.
Do you want to be hitting the balls?
You can try.
Balls, imagine.
You might end up back on the floor.
Don't say that! Don't say that!
You forget I'm the one.
Miska Moose Mickey Mouse!
No, ow!
I'm gonna stare at this wall now.
Ow! And that was my stomach.
Good for you! I'm...
Ow.
See, there are a lot of people who can disable their phantom touch. So what you do is you start with the ear.
That's gonna be stupid, guys.
You start with the ear.
Give me a purple nipple, I swear to God.
You start with the ear, right? You play with the ear a little bit until the...
Stop!
They do that, and then that's when you actually turn around and you hit them.
No! No!
It's also how you develop a sense of phantom touch as well. If you're not used to having phantom touch for any particular reason, and you're on VR headset, the quickest trick is have somebody play with your ears. It will, since your headphones normally sit by your ears, your brain will actually start to trick itself and to think that it can, that you're actually being touched. It's an interesting tick.
It sounds like I'm being fucking stupid.
Ew.
You seem very interested in my head right now.
It obviously doesn't work on desktop users because desktop users are watching a screen.
Yeah.
But for for VR headset users, if you go
Ow, my fucking nose.
No.
Ow.
You're welcome. A lot of people will tell you that you either have phantom sense or you don't. That's not true. You can develop it. It is actually a thing. Because...
Yeah, I developed it. It was fucking weird.
Mostly, the easiest trick to start people feeling phantom touch is start with the ears. Because your headset sits on your ears, so you're tricking your brain.
My is just... It's very strong on my face. It's like, oh, it tickles so... It tickles for me, and I hate it. It fucking hate... I hate it. Fuck off. I will kick you in the balls. I will come up to Newcastle just to kick you in the balls. Nah, but trust me.
I mean, you can try it.
I will bite your dick off. No. In fact, I will circumcise you.
Try me.
Permanent circumcision.
Exactly. I will... I will give you 3 sleeping pills, then while you're asleep, I will give you a little bit of a hand, and I will take this off. Out comes the meat, here comes the razor blade, you know, you just gently start cutting the top,
Hold on.
Slowly slice it.
You forgot a step. First you have to take the little egg. And go from behind, so that way he's permanently standing upright.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Did you know your anus can boil an egg, so therefore we're going to put an egg right in there?
No, you're not! You are not going to put that in there!
We're going to take the meat, we're going to cut it slowly, very slowly.
In sections.
Chop. But we're not going to cut it all the way off. We're gonna make sure that it's got that little bit.
Dude, I regret bringing it here.
Pull it in, and it's just slightly attached, all in one, you know, and you can just open it, go down the middle, then you've got like all like slices.
You got 2 sausages.
And then
now.
You can just pick them off one by one while they're still attached to your body. Then we're gonna move down to the nut sack, and we're gonna just make sure they are. With half, and then we're just going to cut off the bottom, make it flat. We're going to keep slicing and slicing until you have the most tiny bit of skin left. And then I'm going to take a sewing needle.
I love how Gal is just sitting there.
Sew it all back up.
Oh. She was wait, like, this... nope.
Yeah. For...
Steven, that's a dude.
Oh. Which one? Gal?
And then...
But
sew it all back up. Just then, I'm gonna wake what? You up.
Which is the dude? The purple one?
On your open wood.
That one?
I'm gonna fucking die if I do a talking that? Game, honestly.
Did you realize thinking about this terrifying me?
Yes! And it's horrible to think that I think about doing that to many people.
It's not that hard.
Do you want
to
your
believe.
Penis chopped off?
That's not
that is
hard
not
believe,
a fucking
honestly.
Question. Nah. That's not even a question you can even well, you can't answer. But you shouldn't ask that question.
Are you sure?
Oh, you should answer
okay.
the question. You should answer
off.
It with
I will
a solid
gladly.
No thanks,
Let
I'm
me
good.
Just grab my
no,
razor blade.
No thanks,
no
I'm good. That's the
I'm
only
really
answer that requires.
Not if I shove fucking a couple of sleeping pills down your throat first.
No, you mix it in with this water.
It, Jesus Christ.
And then you
That's
shove that down his throat.
Is for, sweetheart.
That way he slightly drowns a little bit, and it mixes in better.
You know, you seduct you with the most beautiful people, and then next minute they're feeding you lovely little pills. It's just a piece of candy.
Bro, if I could tell you now, that already gives me PTSD, because that's technically kind of happened, except without pills to me.
You've been seducted?
Uh-oh.
96 times.
Seducted 96
Do
times?
Do not! I told you what happened to me in high school!
Oh, I don't really listen that much.
Oh my god. Oh, Thor's
sake.
Sometimes
I just tune out.
Thor's sake.
If I, like, I really want to keep talking and having this conversation, but that board behind you is more interesting. Oh my, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me while I put my headset
on
charge.
I literally explained this to you yesterday that my entire high school life
charger,
is going to go to the hell.
Yeah, I kind of forgot about our whole conversation. I slept since then. Want some cheese? It's Wednesday.
Can't eat cheese.
Yeah, I'm not supposed to. I'm lactose intolerant, but I still do, because it-
I'm not lactose intolerant, I'm just picky.
I'm having jack and potato for dinner. Yeah.
That's too much fucking-
I probably should have taken my makeup before I got online, because now... I'm gonna
make permanently welded to your face.
And lenses. Mm-hmm.
Wait, hold on, how much makeup do you wear, though?
Not loads. I mainly wear eyeliner, lipstick, mascara, and maybe the most tiniest bit of concealer.
Right, good.
What is that?
Alright, where I'm at, you have too many fucking girls lathering their face up with makeup. Like, you could literally take your finger and wipe, and it would be an inch.
Yeah,
would
no,
be an
I've
inch
got
fucking
acne,
thick.
And I've got oily skin, so fuck that, and am I clogging my pores with that, and plus my skin's
yeah.
very sensitive.
Oh god,
so
yeah,
no.
We don't live in the
therefore,
Middle Ages anymore, we don't have
to wear
make mercury, mix mercury in with
yeah,
our
I've chosen to wear
products.
Makeup today, but I'm gonna have an allergic reaction
You're
in the next
You're mooming
days.
Like a bear, imagine. You can't... You want me to say fucking penis so badly, I don't understand that.
Wait, what? Why are you... The fuck?
We're in a call, and she's asking me to say penis, and I don't understand why.
Because I was
penis.
Scary.
Penis!
See,
so you just
screaming.
Said penis.
Turquoise.
What are you, 12? No, 12. No person over the age of 12 says,
I don't know
say
if this,
penis.
I don't know if this person between your legs is looking up or not.
Rock! Oh wait, I thought it was
That's not me! Sorry. That's not me! I'm right here! Why would
wow,
it be me?
He's so
Why would I do that? I know I look like one, but come on!
You're built
you
different.
Look like one,
what? What you look like, so...
Not important!
A Venus?
Like
I wouldn't go back any further than that, there you go.
I don't think that, nearly everybody else I met thinks that.
Alright, bye.
I can't even remember what
Technically,
you
if you're
about,
back
so
into a portal, it doesn't work. They have to walk.
Oh, you going?
Yeah, no, but she goes too far and then walks forward to try and get back out.
No, you just turn around while being.
There we go.
While so still going backwards. Therefore. Just turn around while still going backwards.
She isn't that well equipped. She's probably gonna walk forward and leave by accident.
Fuck!
Oh.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, that's it. £1.39p from my bank.
You impressed me. You impressed me. You impressed.
I feel like if I was to walk through that though, I'd disappear. Hello. You want a smoke or something?
Oh no, you
yeah, would.
You're welcome.
Oh.
Well, that's the most fun you can have.
You know Rock wants that so badly.
Rock wants a rock.
Dude, hey, Jason. I'm going to beat the smeg out of you. What? Do not shut your mouth about that.
Right now. Oh, that's fucking harassment there. Don't you dare threaten people. That's rude. Threaten them even more. It's fun to watch.
This person does it all the time.
Oh, shut up.
Tits? Question mark.
Yes, I have tits. What about them? You want to touch them? People, that's rude. Can I touch yours? I see you got man titties.
Man titties.
Milkers?
Oh my god.
You are diddly welcome.
Hello.
I'm bringing you here right now.
No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. You know I'm the life and soul of the fucking party. You don't regret me.
Were you just staring at me?
Okay, yeah, fair enough.
Put the bra back on.
You're looking very smexy there.
I'm taking it off.
Hello there.
Hello there. Hello. Where did my throne go?
You feel harassed? Do you want to be harassed? I can actually harass you.
Well, harassing him isn't very hard.
Oh wait, no, wait, trust me, it's really not hard. It's really not difficult.
What? No!
What?
I'm really I'm just saying everything that's coming to my head right
isn't
now.
Hard. It takes offense to everything.
Oh no, I'm not, I was talking to... hey, so
hello.
A lot of people are
really
on
here.
I ain't got a question here.
Yeah, it's probably the best.
Hello.
It's probably for the best.
What'd
hello,
you,
how's it going?
What are you saying? Hello.
I mean, how many points
are so what are we doing here? Are we just standing around doing jack
apparently,
shit, or are we actually gonna fucking do something?
I don't know.
Apparently we're standing
cool
around.
VR chat.
Oh, I
you come here,
down,
you sit down, and do fuck all.
I mean, pretty much, it's
like
VR chat.
Dude, I'll tell you now, this happens nearly every stream.
I mean,
like
you have a full game of, to play Among Us.
Joins, a good
so
move, and then we're all out here for the rest of the
I mean,
oh, so you're saying, you're saying because I joined.
They
want
to do Among
Us you're blaming
no, me. No. I didn't say it was you.
This
I didn't say it was you.
This is funny shit.
You're the one that
invited me.
You're the
one
that invited
me. Oh, fuck.
Shoot
me,
please. Sound like an old man.
Ah! I know.
Ego! What the heck was that? It sounded like somebody did a Pikachu.
Oh, no.
Are
you trying to do a Pikachu?
Where?
They don't know who it is.
What?
Why are you running?
I got you. I got you in the.
Yeah, it's called ping. It's called latency.
Well, it doesn't actually matter. As long as you kill the murderer, it doesn't matter when you got him.
My yellow tattoo is cool.
My
asshole will absorb your soul.
My asshole had a first name.
He's quite humorous, isn't it?
Just asking, Opie.
It's cash money.
You got a gun? You downstairs, by the way. Down that way.
Okay.
If you fucking see me.
And there goes the lights.
That's okay, I like that.
Oh god. That's not him.
I know, but he's in a dark avatar, and a dark avatar popped out. So I was like, you know, you glow. Flip the breaker.
I hear him.
How do I turn the lights back on?
I think it is.
It's in there.
The power switch.
There we go.
Now where did he go?
My baloney.
Where did he go? I literally just heard him. He disappeared. And
there is.
Turn the light back on.
Do 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 do.
Is it this time? It's in the basement. We are going to die.
Oh, that means there's only got one direction to go.
Let me play the game. Another one. One more.
How?
I shot you in the head, big boy.
Play Among Us.
I shot you in the head. You tossed the bear trap at me. I actually have to move once the bear trap is on top of me. So if I just sit still, bear trap's not gonna get me.
It's just the black guy. The black guy. No, it's not just.
You tossed the bear trap on top of me. If I sit still, the bear trap's not gonna kill me.
He is not just any. Black guy. And the murderer, shit, I said that out loud, didn't I?
I could have killed you if I threw the bear trap.
No, the bear trap, you have to move on top of.
Creep me the fuck out, can I just...
The bear trap, you have to, like, literally move on top of it. Since you tossed it on top of me, it doesn't work. Sorry.
I'm gonna fuck your mother and then fuck your father and become your step. Oh, Richard.
Then do it, damn it. Don't just talk about it.
Seem to come under the influence of the devil.
It just plays one thing now.
Yes, it does.
Did you just lock the door?
Yes. Damn it. Oh my god.
Is anybody there? Who has the gun? I'm too fucking small for my weak arms. I tried running after you, but did not succeed. This fucking robot is nasty. He leaked it like a motherfucker.
Hello, hey, frog.
Hello, killer. Dark, how are you doing today?
Come here.
I'm coming.
Or whenever we're, I'll talk to you.
Bonnie told everybody in his circle what friends were like with that friend list.
The heck? What's that?
It's for the
ritual
thing.
I upstairs
no,
or
go back, get back, get back, get back, get back, get back. Oh, you motherfucker.
That person. Are they doing the hokey pokey in there?
Yes, they are.
Hey, there's a
no. Hi.
No, please.
Hi.
No.
How are you? How are you? How's it going, sir? What you up to? What you up to, sir? Hi there. Hi there.
No.
I got something to show you. You
want to
see it?
I can't hear.
I just want ERP. I'm bored.
What? Wait, wait.
What?
Oing, yes. That's your starters just gave you away. These questies wouldn't be testing. It's just like me.
That's not important.
Questies would be testing. What?
It is. It
okay,
is
you know
a big
this.
Deal.
Hell with this.
You're going to go that knife, aren't you? Don't you dare you pick it up. Fucking hell, I'm running for my life. He has the goddamn
that's
knife.
That's right.
Run, rock one.
Chaos, let me see the inside
about,
of it.
I know what you're talking about as well. I don't even need to see it.
Oh my god.
Chaos, let me see the inside of it.
I missed the throw.
Why did you miss the throw? To throw it, it came pretty close. What you say, two, come over here. What'd you say?
No.
I did not even know you had to throw the-
my son's vagina. Okay, try to pass it.
You said something.
What'd you say?
Oh, I'm running for my life.
I wanna see what happens with the skull.
No.
I don't know.
What did I just
it was like second minutes ago when y'all just got in the game. You know, says
oh, someone's status says something about ERPing when they're bored.
Exhibit gaming, I need to reveal my avatar. Why I can't see it, piece
right here, avatar, because this one gets me too easily.
Yo, the joke skin from fucking Injustice. No, wait, hold on.
What's wrong with ERP?
Oh,
living.
Meet me there. Go shake ass in a bathtub.
I'm gonna hide in the bathtub.
What's in the bathroom?
Don't come in here, I'm pooping. Don't come in here.
Ah! That's fucking. That was rude.
I just want to shake ass in the bathtub. I just want to shake ass in the bathtub, alright? There's nothing wrong with that.
What the fuck?
What happened to the fucking... get in there, though.
What happened to the fucking gun? Like, seriously? Like, what the fuck happened to the gun?
I don't know what type of gun it is. It looks very... fucking odd, though. What the fuck?
Wait, no, what's your expression?
Why is it so fucking long? That is not even a muzzle attachment. That's not even a muzzle attachment. That's just the fucking gun itself. This is just stock as shit. This here, however, has a SARS on it, or a compensator. I don't know what it is. All I know is that it exists. What the fuck gun this is? There's something in my face. It's a rose. Beautiful.
Now, how did you put this happening?
It smells like...
I
can't see your PC avatar. You have the most prettiest eyes out there. They're purple, with a cat body, with a purple dress, and a white shirt, and whatever the fuck this is. Look at that shit. Yes. Oh, it's fucking dark.
It's scary.
Who turned the lights off? Stop fucking around my power.
Oh, scary.
Did everyone die? Bring me up and say, but I'm so scary. Fucking power bill in so long.
And why is everyone out of the room?
I killed one person and everyone else killed themselves. Wow. What happened?
I think everybody was...
I shot the gun and it literally disappeared.
I'm not kidding when I say this. Please, no one sabotage.
That was in the wall, by the way.
Like, please.
That was in the wall.
My God,
we've got the version to that one. Yeah, we've got this one. So oh no, look at the toes, look at the toes, look at the toes!
Not for me, look what we missed.
Wiggly sugar. Oh.
Exaba Gaming.
It's your nose.
Exaba, I'm fucking...
fucking nice!
Oh my God, I want this sabotage so badly, please, please, please. I would trade you, six for that episode. I'm kidding, but like...
Can I have it with me?
I probably got nothing that you already have there. Shit, man, this is cool avatar, bro.
I don't know where you got that avatar, but damn.
Wait.
Kratos.
Yes,
tell us a dad joke. Tell us a dad joke.
I will be right back. Oh, it better fucking be there, I swear to God. I'm coming back.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
To get to his crackhead son.
Oh. Hey. I never trust stairs. They're always up to something.
Boy.
Why do bicycles go on bicycle racks?
Why?
Because they're too tired.
I like my women like I like my coffee from a third world country and at a reasonable price.
Don't we all?
Also, would you guys buy the clear belt now? It's only $12.99. Kids will never see the beating coming.
Never see it coming.
Mama, get over here. Come on, let's go. We're playing.
The only thing that is bad about this,
oh,
it can't,
shit,
use, it
that
can't
one.
Use the Blades of Chaos.
Well, you're not supposed to. You're supposed to use the
it
axe.
Can?
My inside
you're
hurt.
Supposed to use the axe.
Big titty mummy.
That's probably not
and
good.
Is that it? Oh, I'm guessing. Is that
I drink
no,
coffee.
So,
I drank coffee.
Oh wait, that's from the...
Coffee makes my insides go...
I drink...
Vroom, vroom.
I drink coffee too.
Coffee makes my insides come out.
That monster makes me shit right myself. Now, withholding all of it.
Wow.
So I'm screaming and I don't feel like getting out of my stitch. Fucking chair. I'm dying.
Strong one.
At least you're having fun dying.
Oh, and I limited, only four uwus per person per stream.
Oh, okay.
I swear to God, I am not saying uwu. They made me say uwu 20 times yesterday.
We could have done more.
Oh, I feel your pain.
You could have done more.
Yeah, I feel your pain. You should have seen it.
I feel like the fifth uwu, they all blend together.
Hey. I tried to, I put on a push-up reward that you can pay for, or, well, it wasn't pay for, you could use the little ingot. 100 push-ups later, 100 push-ups later, I'm not doing
that.
Dang,
he was lost.
See, I don't want to get rid of the ooh-woo.
But
I don't know why we really did that. I think that after what we did to Zion, we were just in the mood.
Made me ooh-woo.
Okay.
Good streamer.
You guys made me ooh-woo in team chat.
I know.
Valorant.
You got you said it
like five or six times now.
Oh my goodness.
We were playing Valorant. Valorant, uncompetitive. I ooh-wooed when a man died.
Oh, I know.
It was great. It was great.
Well, if we want to spam movies, we just need to get you more viewers.
KS heard me. KS heard me.
Ah, he did.
Ah, there's a cooldown, KS. Eat that. Oh, whoa, bitch.
Okay.
There's also a 4-minute cooldown between your moves.
I'm not the avatar there.
Oh, hell.
Anyways, I gotta go.
Hey, I have brain.
I gotta go close out my stream.
Huh? Brain just made of mush.
I'm gonna go close out my stream. I'll be back.
Oh, wait. Okay, hi. Drake, where's my coffee? Where's my coffee? There's my coffee.
Hello?
Okay. I'm not gonna chug a coffee. I will...
My goodness. I don't know what the heck just happened, but that was a seizure waiting to happen there. All right. Just so I can get that done. All right, time to end today's stream. I would have liked to probably go a little longer, but unfortunately it is 1:50 and I do have a little bit of cleaning to do. So I'm going to have to call it here, guys. You have a wonderful day, and I certainly hope there will be more people who are interested in watching VR chat. It's always fun. Thanks, guys. Have a good one. No, that one. That's the one I want.